Hard to keep up with the wild desperados. Taking curves at 80 miles an hour plus. Engine blocks scraping, making